Shall we open our hands? Shall we look to God and pray? Heavenly Father, we lift up our hearts and give you glory for giving us another moment to come together in this holy sanctuary. We also thank you for bringing together the Nagaland Conservatory of Music's family and your church this evening. As we join our hearts together to celebrate the joy of your coming to this beautiful event, the Christmas concert, we come before your throne of grace, asking for your imminent presence in our midst. As we prepare our hearts to become the long-awaited Soli Deo Gloria, visit us, bless us, O Lord, and you saw the participants in a very special way, so that all your children present here this evening will be abundantly blessed. With thanksgiving, I surrender the entire schedules ahead of us and the blessed name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Good evening, everyone. A blessed and joyous Christmas to all of you. I, Noel De La Rosa, on behalf of the Nagaland Conservatory of Music, welcomes all of you to our annual Christmas concert entitled Soli Deo Gloria. This concert signifies to glorify our great God alone, in thanksgiving to his faithfulness and blessings to our institution and its students, faculty, and staff. Tonight, you will not be witnessing a concert, but we will be worshiping God through songs and instrumental music. The first part will be some meditation music that focuses on God's gift to all of us, the ever-present light, that is, Jesus Christ. The next part is a presentation of some of our talented students giving honor to God for the great opportunities and talent that God has bestowed upon them. And lastly, we will be celebrating Christmas with a collection of familiar Christmas carols, and you can even sing along. So please sit back and join us as we share this beautiful music that describes the love of God, giving honor to God, and joyful spirit that Christmas brings. Before we proceed, I would like to encourage everyone to put their phones on silent modes. And during the first part, the first four songs, please reserve the clapping only after the fourth song. Now I'd like to invite our guest conductor, Mr. Diphupar on stage, to lead the NCM choir in this meditative songs of God's glory.
Good evening. Sana Brianier, Ingi, Diphupar Maliba, Krishna Janudam, and Ugi Tong, Ingi Mabamatsada. Krista, asalnya ni aruba, asalnya tu dusia bersebab, kalau sang senu baru, aru ada tempat susi belawa pada takcer. Ken karbo, kadang, anda ni ada tempat kundir, asal karbo, tak siapa tu pak tulang kundir, anu je ken, tetendak nong, tengah kita ni ni dia tu kita mas, dah mah, mibisya, asal tangan awak sebab mah, ken tiung sesuatu lagi. Lai ukur angkat, adun je kerjung sesung, tak kau mampu angkat angkat. It's a pleasure to have this opportunity to worship the Lord with some music that we have come prepared with. And as the announcer has made mention, we will be meditating on John chapter 1. So in between the songs, we would appreciate that you would rather meditate on the word of the God instead of clapping. Thank you.
Oh, that which was his own, but his own did not receive him. Yet to all who did receive him, to those who believed in his name, he gave the right to become children of God.
Oh,
one and only Son, who came from the Father, full of grace and truth.
That's your baby.